Hallo und herzlich willkommen zu Saints Row 4.
It is a truth universally acknowledged that every now and again a situation arises that defies explanation. And so it was with the ascension of the Third Street Saints. When the Saints made their presence known to the world in 2006, they were decried for being pretenders to the throne. The people were confused. Were the Saints sociopathic killing machines hell-bent on destruction? Or puckish rogues living a life of mirth and whimsy? The Saints needed clarity of purpose, and so the course was set. More fun, less mercy killing. This simple choice revitalized the Saints, transforming them from a degenerate street gang into beloved pop culture icons. But even then, the Saints were not satisfied. For it's one thing to be revered as a hero, it is another to be a hero. And that, my friends, is where our journey begins.
Oh yeah.
Bob, you sure this isn't a setup? Did he catch that, boss?
Mike is dead. Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm sorry. I forgot to check the battery because I was busy coordinating an international assassination.
Hey, can we go back to the part about this being a setup?
It's not a setup. The intel is good.
You trust this lady?
Ash is one of the good guys. Oleg knows her from the KGB days.
Oh, she's tied with the KGB. I feel a lot better.
Look, Bert and I worked with her too. She's fine.
Oh, yeah. I'm sure she's great at putting someone in a fucking body bag. That doesn't mean we should...
Schedule. We need to move.
You're a real people person, aren't you?
I'm sorry. Is this a counter-terrorist operation or a Saints flow shoot?
I'm Shan.
Asher Odakar. Follow me. We're here. Expect them to be all business.
We know what's at stake.
Do you?
Look, lady, this motherfucker knows how to get shit done. Don't you worry about me.
What's security? My tech guy bought us a 10-minute window. If we move fast, we'll only need to worry about the guards on foot.
How many of those are there?
Don't know about the numbers inside, but there are about 8 marching the perimeter. On my signal, we... Oh, hell.
We gotta move!
Hasib Allah yakhrib baytak wa at!
Ich bin am Schreien.
Ja. So geht.
Immer sind die Araber die Bösen.
So much for subtlety.
Don't worry about it, honey. Subtlety is not really our thing.
Come on, this way. Base, are you there? What are we walking into?
The intelligence I'm looking at suggests...
Hold on. Hide. Truck on its way.
Wait a minute. Your handler is... Was that Matt Miller?
Kinsey, be nice. But seriously, what the hell? Matt Miller is a brilliant hacker, a venerated agent of MI6, and a key member of our operation.
And the fact that he tried to kill us.
What's past is past. We are all working together now. Let's focus on the job.
As I was saying...
Hold that thought, Matt. Guards ahead.
Oh, yeah.
Hold position. Let's take him out quietly. Matt, you were saying?
The nuke is stashed deep in the compound. It's likely primed and ready to go.
Getting booted from the U.S. sent Cyrus Temple off the deep end, but teaming up with terrorists? Seriously?
Ich muss meine Muskeln ein bisschen runterstellen.
We're in. Get my back.
You should be nearing the missile.
Cyrus has soldiers everywhere, so be alert.
Whoa! Attention! Attention, please!
What? Listen.
Say, swear you can make it.
Got it. Don't take it personal.
Why would...
I can't kill you with Steelboard!
Well, maybe take it personal.
You ruined Steelboard! Ruined America!
Monologuing.
Our leaders failed America by letting you live. Time to destroy Washington and start over. Nothing can stop me now, especially you!
Uh-huh.
Cyrus has seriously lost.
Hast du Friendly Fire angemacht?
This way, people.
Every mission has its
bump. You call that a bump?
You're alive, aren't you? Go through that door.
On.
Let's see how you can handle yourself, Mr. Celebrity. We'll be on mic.
Handle myself? Shit. I can handle myself.
You should be really close to the missile silo now. Stay alert. Cyrus is such a burg when it comes to security.
No sign of the target.
Yo, we're here. The target's just ahead.
Target's in the next room.
Damn it!
Bam. Ja, ach so.
Don't move. This shit is coming out the box. Deal with this.
Call of Duty.
Hey, geil. Ah! Küsst in die Wand so. Ja, der springt nochmal rum.
There he is. Quick, get ahead of him.
Steal an insolent child.
Weißkopf war doch tot.
Wohl nicht.
In einem bestimmten Safe.
Quicktime Event. Oh Gott. No.
Oh, du machst das.
Ja, ja. Bam.
Here.
Tschüss.
Damn it.
Ja klar. Na.
Geht nicht umbringen.
Die Musik.
I remember when we first met. I was just a fun-loving girl with dreadlocks, but you saw me as more than that.
Und soll die ganze laufen?
We sat at each other sometimes, yeah, yeah. And I don't always understand your methods, but there's no one I'd rather follow into battle.
Die Musik, ey. Hat so geil.
How would you like to be the face of the Saints? And I was all high. Oh man, I'm gonna miss you.
Yes.
Had I any idea you would be so willing to sacrifice yourself to save the world, I suppose I wouldn't have tried to kill you.
Well, we just met, but you seem to know. Nice. The warhead's disabled, but it's still moving, boss. Boss, you're right over the...
Oh yeah. So bescheuert, ey.
Resistent.
Werden wir bestimmt gleich. Und Präsident. So geil.
So läuft dann halt so.
Richtig. Wie Metz wieder Obama das gemacht hat. Geil.
Mit einer Luft entschärft, vom Himmel gefallen, auf dem Sitz des Präsidenten genannt und zum Präsidenten ernannt worden.
So ist richtig. So stelle ich mir Sensor vor. Bewunderung Amerika freigeschaltet. So
press
ist richtig.
Buttons to initiate global thermonuclear war.
Drück alle Knöpfe. So geil. Alles klar. Geh ich hin.
Agent motherfucking King.
Oh yeah, das Berater. Alles klar. Ach ja, das dürfen wir dann aussuchen. Charakter runterladen. Guck mal, was?
Wer man ist?
Ah, okay, jetzt kann ich mich anmelden hier drüber. Also. Schade, ich dachte, jetzt kann ich hier nochmal... Ja, das ist ja doof, jetzt hast du gar keine Charaktere drin, ne?
Mhm.
Das ist ja ganz doof.
Egal. Machen wir nachher.
Und wen nehme ich denn so lange? So, selbst sollen die Leute nichts an? Ja, wen nehmen wir denn mal so lange? Ich hoffe, ich nehme ihn so lang. Wähle eine Kategorie aus? Ich habe da jetzt einen Charakter ausgewählt, oder nicht? Hast du schon einen Charakter oder baust du gerade was? Nein?
Ich habe noch keinen mehr.
Okay.
Ich nehme einfach den Standard. Für den Moment.
Hast du ja gesehen, bei den Stimmen?
Warte mal. kannst die Tonhöhe verstellen.
Ja, ja. Aber guck mal, welche Stimme dabei. Die letzte unten.
Nolan North?
Kennst du den?
Der spricht Deadpool.
Auch, der spricht einen ganzen Haufen.
Ja.
Der spricht eigentlich ganz viele. Richtig geil. Ich glaube, die Stimme gebe ich ihm.
Sunday Act. But I urge everyone to remember how fucking awesome monster trucks are.
Alles klar, so ich bin fertig. Also, okay, dann sag, wenn du fertig bist, ich könnte auf Spiel starten drücken.
Moment.
Ich weiß nicht, was passiert. Ja, ich warte noch. Der neue Präsident. Ja, auf jeden Fall müssen wir für die nächste Sitzung hier mal unsere Leute zusammen basteln, ne? Oder soll ich die nehmen? Ein bisschen Spaß hier haben. Wieso hat er dir nichts an? Ja, was? Bist du fertig?
Jo.
Okay.
This is a prop.
It's not a problem.
You alienated part of America.
I alienated crazy people. You couldn't resist, could you?
Jesus, not you two.
This is a problem.
I keep trying to explain that, but the president won't listen.
Poverty is a problem. Apartheid is a problem. This is just a couple of...
Here's the latest pool ball.
We lost 20 points. We can get it back.
They're at 20 points.
I'll admit that's a little lower than anticipated.
So you agree you have a problem?
No, you do. You're the communications director. Fix this.
Can you give me 100% employment?
No.
Will you get married?
Ach, da geht's hier.
Then I think we're in trouble. King, can you have this naysayer assassinated?
Not when you say it publicly.
You're more fun as a gang leader.
We have a country to run. Fun isn't part of the equation.
Where's a septic truck when you need one?
That'd be cool.
Wen hast du genommen?
Den ersten.
I hope Keith has some good news.
Mensch, da kommst du an. So, ich stehe neben dir. Guck mal, ob du mich erkennst.
I'm really not looking forward to this press conference.
Nope. Oh, komm mal.
Listen, we've got enough clout right now for one major bill, not both. What do you want me to push forward? Do you want to be the president who cured cancer or the president who solved world hunger?
Da nimmst du. Nimm den Krebs.
Schwierige Entscheidung.
Oder? Ich weiß nicht.
Krebs, dann wird's kein Walter White geben.
Aber
Hunger?
Dann wird's auch kein Walter, nein. Dann weiß ich auch nicht. Mir egal. Du bist ja Präsident, ich bin nur Berater.
Du bist auch Präsident, wir haben die Präsidentschaft.
Nein, ich darf nichts auswählen, du musst auswählen.
Achso, ich nehme... Ja, Scheiß auf Krebs. Scheiß mal auf Krebs.
Good choice.
Guck mal hier, die Knarre.
Was?
Alter! Die brauchen wir.
Braucht einen Minigun, Flammenwerfer, ein Messer. Als ob der damit wie so ein Bajonett zustechen kannst.
Oh yeah.
Help Kinsey's keeping the sharks at bay.
Now, you listen here. If you think you can cram your agenda past Congress, you are in for a rude awakening. You hear me? Now, let me tell you a little something about the greatest word in politics. Filibuster.
Hau ihn. Hau ihn.
Was? Punch a dickhead? Punch a dick in the head.
Nee.
Ah, jetzt verstehe ich's.
Bitte.
Allow me to retort.
Geil.
Hey, Doris, we still down for tennis and a blowjob?
Was? Tennis und Blowjob?
Oleg and I are about to head over to Camp David.
Oh yeah.
To watch some Nightblade. Yep. You down?
Aber sowas von.
Boom! Yeah, it saved me some popcorn this time.
Ach der.
Nice work, Oleg.
Oleg. Schon geil.
The president's words were taken out of context.
Kinsey, what's the right context for, and I quote, I'm the patron saint of America. We should probably look into changing the Pledge of Allegiance to one nation under me.
That's a great question. Jane?
Was ist denn das was?
Wie schon.
I think we have a problem.
Not you two. How many times have
Asha and Miller are waiting for you in the Oval Office.
If MI6 needed something, they would send it up the chain, not fly across an ocean.
They said nobody back home believes them.
Jesus, what's going on?
They think we're about to be attacked by aliens.
I gotta go.
This is serious. You know that Kinsey's been saying the same thing.
When did you start taking Kinsey seriously?
When the people who helped us save the world said we should.
All right. I'll swing by after I...
Oha.
Ah ja, Aliens. Schnell He-Man rufen.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is not a time
for fear.
A celebration. Today, the best and brightest among you will find salvation within the Zin Empire.
I'm smarter than all these people.
Delightful. KT, no!
No!
Protect the president!
Sie retten, ne?
Do love your spirit, my dear. I'm Zinyak. Pleasure to meet you. Would you like to join me for a ride?
Warum halten wir fest?
Damit er sich nie in Gefahr begibt.
Get off me!
Was, was, was? Ach, du liegst herum. Ich stehe nur hier.
Alright, time to get some guns.
Alles klar.
Who are these fucking creatures? I told them to put a gun every 5 steps. And a grenade launcher every 10. Let's pump it now.
Oh. Hast du Friendly Fire eigentlich an?
Ist das nicht?
Hör auf damit, das tut übelst weh. Hör auf, ich bin gleich tot. Stell da Friendly Fire mal so runter. Nee, ja, aber stell da mal so runter, dass wir nur ein bisschen was bekommen.
Was ist denn der Spaß?
Hey, hör auf, ich glaube, da haben wir nachher genug Spaß. Stell da mal runter.
I'm meeting up with Matt. I'll be
oh,
touch
yeah.
The comm.
Stay safe.
Erstmal Sachen mitnehmen.
Who's compensating now, huh? Oh, look at you, Second Amendment Solutions.
Come on, this way! What the fuck, Keith?
Last night to be me. Shouldn't have fucked with the president. Shit. The fuck is going on?
Super, die stehen hier rum, ey. Der Präsident muss ja alles machen.
Piss, Ben!
Shit, players! Save yourself!
Fuck that! Save me!
Shit! Aliens are so dead!
Leave my country alone!
Fine.
Matt and I are at the South Portico. You have to see this.
Ho-ho! Did you piss off the wrong POTUS, assholes? Where are you, asshole?
Take out my captain.
Die, alien motherfucker!
No shit!
Oh no! Oh no! Oh no!
Matt, hold on to me!
Asha, Matt! God damn it! On to the next. Sorry, didn't catch that. Shit. Just an actor. How many of you are there?
What?
Space Invaders kommt.
Ja.
Let's do this.
Oh yeah. Ich glaube, so ein Ding haben die wirklich. Ja, hab ich gerade auch gesehen. Wie schießt der denn? Ja, ich zieh gar keinen mehr.
Enjoy leaping so much. Get off my lawn, you son of a bitch!
Tatsächlich auch seinen Rasen.
Didn't count on me, did you? Well, hello there. Welcome aboard.
I'm gonna hang you over the fireplace, you alien fuck!
Jetzt hast du die Quicktime Event.
Ja.
Bam, bam!
Now, now. So fast.
Mr. Alien British.
Naja.
Say good night. Oh, wait, what? Ow, shit.
Das ist unfair.
Did you really think you could stop me?
Shit.
Oh, human arrogance. Is there anything more charming?
Fucking hell! Oh, I'm gonna...
Do what exactly? Huh? Bravado me to death? I'm going to have fun breaking you.
Geschafft.